State has cited a Canadian mining company for creating rivers of mud in the Porcupine Mountains. Highland Copper Co is accused of creating soil erosion and damaging wetlands. Michigan environmental regulators say that's a violation of state law. The state has ordered the company to stabilize the site, restore wetlands, and get permits for discharging stormwater and sedimentation.